Hello, I'm Professor Avinash, and I ask you a very simple question. If you want to make career in corporate law, and you are very excited about corporate law career, but what if I tell you, why don't you work in an area where you control all corporate lawyers, and you design and implement companies' policies, strategies, and everything? So you are the corporate lawyer who controls, who gives direction to the entire organization, company, or even law.